Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You're calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep.
Hello, guys,
Jessica,
and welcome to Outlast 2.
Where
today,
Jessica?
Me, Corey Chow, will be playing Outlast 2 for the first time.
I was dreaming about Jessica.
Enjoy.
Ray, from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Thank you.
highway 100 miles from the... I'm Lynn Langerman.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. I'm lost and hurt. God.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
There!
I'm scared shitless right now, guys. I don't know where to go. Oh God. Oh God.
There! I see you! There!
Oh God, oh God. Go. Get the fuck out. Dude, get out, get out, get out! Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my God. It's getting intense.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Mountainous arm was desolate. Foxes walk upon it. Oh, down this from generation to generation.
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey.
We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Jonas, I have to grave by your
please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're
all
coming.
Suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking broke. Insane.
The devil
please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us. As
what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
Five
let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel! Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
Lord, you're damn tough.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes! God, no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
child. Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
See you again.
Oh, shit! Lynn! Lynn, mother, it is not just the cult. It's two sides, Christians and... I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee. Then she not but 15?
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was about the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside.
Ah!
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to Ruth's yard. I'll bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. He just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right. I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! God!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You sinned since to deny.
Yes. Please just let me talk to now.
No. The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of Revelation.
Faithful until death. God.
forgive you, but I will fear no man.
As God, you will know the names of your enemies by the mortal wounds I built upon them. You will know me, God, by my works. As God, you will know the name.
Holy fuck.